there from Zambrano, trying to even get a little bit of a cheeky nutmeg as he wins the ball back. Michelle's through here, and goal Pilots, 1-0. The discussion's talking about this is where you want the ball and you should be waiting for it.
Every time.
It's funny you say that, because when I graduated and I was talking with kind of the Thomas Iwasaki.
Yeah.
Quick break here, Michelle looking to complete that hat trick, puts on his right foot, and there it
is. A
hat trick in the first half for Benji Michelle.
Staple backflip.
Wow.
So every one of those games is going to be important, difficult.
Zambrano fights Suarez! Carlos Suarez, his first goal as a Pilot.
Zambrano, the no look, leave the top of the 18. And that guy plays like he's 6'5". He's going down right now. It's Romero. Slides through three defenders. Oh my goodness. That ball had something nasty on it and finds its way to the back of the net for goal number two.
Peter Piper picked peppers, but Chad Rock rhymes. 1, 2, 3, 4, several times. Heavy rotation played by every kind. Radio station blessing every mind. We cross the boundaries like every day. New off your Bobby Bobby being the on the bank. We got. Tab magnification, tab magnify like every day.
Yes, y'all. You know we never stop, we never rest, y'all. The black of bees will keep the funky fresh, y'all. And we won't stop until we get y'all. Till we get y'all, say.
Ortiz. End of the net. Ray Ortiz. Unbelievable. Look at that bending ball off the foot of the sophomore.
And as that run comes in right there from Edwardson, you don't know if the flick's coming, you don't know if the touch is coming. As the goalie, you have to wait, and right there, it's too late. Oh.
Gotta ride the waves and keep a tight relation with my team, keep it moving and doing it right. I've been alive every day till daylight. That's the way things move in this monkey business.
We took an old samba song and remixed it.
Jason Romero
opening his account for the Pilots, a transfer out of UCLA. Another cross in from that right side, another free man. Won't find me.
Beginning of this game.
Overlap here. Here's the grab from 18.
No, he did it. Oh my goodness. Wow. You gotta be kidding me. Eric DeGraff. Hocus pocus.
There's too much space. Upper V, perfectly slotted. 2,030 Portland Pilot students showing their gratitude. Oh my goodness. Portland 2, Seattle 0. Succession of passes here as Romero's found Ortiz to the outside of the foot, curls it in. Ray Ortiz gets it done for the Pilots, 2-0.
I mean, look at this. Beats his guy to the left and then the outside of the foot, just like you practice.
Splits wide. It is Ortiz to take it. Takes it short. One touch. Excellent play for the Portland Pilots. And an early goal on the road against the number 10 team in the country.
Almost evolved into a full understanding of what he means to this team.
Garton looking for Ortiz. Header goal, Pilots! What a ball sent in by Ray Ortiz. The finish to Eric Edwardson.
You can see the goalie, the defenders immediately knew this man was open, and this is 100% going to find the Pilots 1-0 on top.
Edwardson second.
With Dixon, and now here's Ortiz. They've got a 2-on-2.
Spot, but you also have what we call trash, and that's that person waiting back post.